You have a problem with Super Saiyan 3 Goku and PvP? Well, I'm going to show you how to take him down. But before we get into it, don't forget to like and subscribe. Okay, you guys, we're back with some more Dragon Ball Legends. And the main discussion of topic are the whales in PvP and Super Saiyan 3 Goku. So this is actually an anti-Super Saiyan 3 Goku team, and it also still hold up in PvP. So I have Broly, I have Goku Black, I have Krillin, and I have Frieza. They are the main units that's going to be on this team. So if you don't have Goku Black or Frieza, you can also substitute them for Gohan, Kid Gohan. That's a strong yellow unit. You can also put 18 in there, or you can put the Kid Trunks, okay? Now, if you don't have Broly, well, you kind of need Broly, because Broly, once like a green unit comes in, Broly can throw him out. But if you don't have Broly, I guess Blue Cool, he still is a good option. And Space Bar Frieza, I don't know, I haven't really tested him out. I didn't really like him too much. But I know Broly can work, and... Oh, definitely Kami Piccolo. He'll be good to go in there. Kami Piccolo. So put him in there. Even this Extreme Goku. So if you don't have Krillin, you can use Extreme Goku or Kami Piccolo. But the reason I use Krillin, because Krillin can do a healing factor, and Broly can throw him out. Alright? And you already know about Goku Black. He already dominate in the field. So, I'm not going to get too much into the equipment as far as these characters or the synergies, because I'm going to look a little bit at the synergies. So he has two Z abilities. It's really not that OP, but he gets the job done. He has the gold equipments on him. And I put this one for his ultimate damage and special damage, the Broly equipment. So he gets Krillin, and he also gets himself. And Goku Black, he gets the yellow Goku. He gets... What was this Goku? Goku Yellow Striking based on damage attack. Did I put somebody else in there? Hold on. Oh, my bad. So Goku Black's the first one, so he gets his own Z ability. Then the yellow Goku, then he gets Trunks, and he also gets something from Frieza. Frieza powers up yellow units. So that's a good thing at Frieza. So you also want to look at the Z ability, see which one match. Like if you was using Gohan, Kid Gohan, you might want to put Yellow Trunks in there. So you give them some little Z abilities to help each other out. Alright? So on Krillin, what else I have on him? But Krillin, he only gets his own Z ability. He's not really that OP. He's mainly in there just to throw it off. Just another key point I want to touch on. So when you're making this team, you don't want to put the yellow, blue. Even though that's the team that you're running, yellow, yellow, blue, to take out the Goku. You want to try to mix it up a little bit so people won't counter you as easy. And if you think they're not going to bring the Goku, you might want to use the two blue units and one yellow. Because I've been encountering a lot of people that will not use Goku because they see the yellow. All right? So let's get into some gameplay and I can show you how this team works.
Expect my strength to the test.
You're finished. You scoundrel!
So this
here's something special. You've made me mad. It's over.
Nothing can rival this body.
I'd like to use that.
Of course.
You're pretty good.
You're nothing but trash.
Here's
something special.
What the?
You've made me mad. It's over. I'll put you out of your misery.
Pathetic.
Burn!
yeah.
Cool. Here's something special. Here's something special.
You'll never amount to anything.
Here's something special.
Don't you dare keep me waiting.
You scoundrel!
You're nothing but trash!
You'll never amount to anything.
You
scoundrel!
Serious. You what? Vision for the world shall be realized.
I will spare not a single day in my
face. If there's anybody dying today, it's you! Yeah!
Ha! Yeah!
Here's something special.
Don't you dare keep me waiting.
You scoundrel!
What do you say? Fancy working for